a final year student of Electrical and Electronics Engineering, University of Ilorin, Kwara State, Nigeria. I worked as a data analyst intern at eHealth for Everyone for a period of 4 months, ranging from May to October 2018.
What did you expect on arriving at eHealth for Everyone?
Well, coming from an engineering background, I would say that making that switch to data was not an easy one, and as such, I was actually looking for a company which would get me started with hands-on experience on data analysis and data science as a whole.
But what did you achieve in that 4 months period you spent over there?
I achieved a lot, ranging from how to identify disaggregations, how to identify data elements, data tags such as data cleaning, data wrangling, data visualization, using tools like Excel, Google Sheets, Google Data Studio, Power BI, Tableau. I also conducted managerial meetings with the data clerks, and this actually helped me work on myself, being able to present things better. I also participated in working with other student interns and other members of the eHealth team to actualize goals, and it was challenging, but I really enjoyed the experience, I must say.
Has that impacted your life?
A lot, actually.
How?
It made me appreciate data even more. Prior before now, I did not really understand so much about data and how it was used, but getting a hands-on feel was everything, as I was able to appreciate data the more. Now, almost everything I dwell on is data, and it's even inspired my final year project, as currently I'm working on something that incorporates health and data in engineering. And I really feel that is commendable, because without eHealth for Everyone, I don't think I would have geared towards something like that. Yes.
Sounds like a very, very fun experience.
What did you like most
during that period?
I enjoyed the team bonding exercises, from paintballing to Chinese whispers. It actually brought out you appreciating your team members the more and how to work together collectively to achieve an aim. So I also appreciated the contagious zeal that comes with EL for Everyone, because at EL for Everyone, you learn to surpass your limits and you learn to do things that you normally thought you could not do. And I really enjoyed the experience and I would recommend it to any person. So this is my data story. I hope you enjoyed it.